Hello everybody, welcome to Physics Mini Lectures. This time we're going to talk about the norm of a vector. So, let's start. Okay, here we have a vector A. We use a double vertical bars around of the vector A to indicate a norm of the vector. Norm of the vector A is defined by that product of this vector by itself and take a square root of that that product. To obtain that product of vector A by itself, we take a square of each component and eat that products. So A1 squared plus A2 square plus A3 square and so on. At the end of the when we add these numbers, we take a square root of this result. When we take a square root, we obtain two numbers, one positive and one negative. The norm is defined positive. So we use a positive result of that square root. Okay, let's do quick example. Vector D have three components. We obtain the norm of the vector D. We add a squared of each component. So negative 3 squared, square root of 5 squared and 2 squared. We have three numbers and take a square root to obtain, in this case, 19, square root 19. Apologies. Square root of 18. Square root of 18 is the same 3 times a square root of 2. Okay. Let's do something else. Vector F, norm of the of this vector, we take 1/3 square, negative 2/3 square, and 2/3 square. We have these numbers to obtain 9/9 a square root. Then is 1. In this particular case, the norm of vector is 1. When a vector has norm 1, that vector is called unit vector. We use a ^9 of that vector to indicate that vector is a unit vector. Okay, I hope you have improved your knowledge. I'll see you in the next Physics Mini Lecture. Bye for now.